it's hard to draw significance. The fact is that even though we are descendants of those former slaves who were taken and stolen from here, from Cape Coast and other parts of Africa, we know that there's a responsibility that we have, not only as African Americans, to those who live in the African diaspora, but also to the continent itself. I think it's important for us to reinforce our relationship with the continent. It's something that's been done throughout our history, as those who have been transplanted from the continent. And I think it's important for us to continue. You can start with the earliest institution that was set up by African Americans, where it was the AME Church, the African Methodist Church, which led the fight against the anti-slavery fight in the latter part of the 19th century.